Well, if you missed the uproar about who was included in Southgate's squad and who was left out yesterday, where were you?
Yeah, where were you indeed? There were a couple of notable omissions, Marcus Rashford and Jordan Henderson, two main names that didn't appear, and Southgate said they were tough decisions to make.
It's probably fair to say that Gareth Southgate has had a fair bit of criticism during his...
Well, it's 51 down and two to go. Bayer Leverkusen are two games away from completing an unbeaten season.
Yeah, amazing season. The first of those games is tonight, the Europa League final in Dublin. Xabi Alonso's team could confirm the second part of their potential treble. They've got the German Cup final as well at the weekend.
Yeah, tonight it's Atalanta who are looking to win their first trophy since 1963.
Let's just focus on England for a second, and just 23 days to go until 2024 all kicks off. England fans possibly getting excited, are you?
Yeah, I think after yesterday they probably are. This might give you a bit of a spring in your step. Gareth Southgate has said Harry Kane and Jude Bellingham are fit and ready to play that first game against Serbia.
Yeah, he expects Bellingham to need a bit of time off after the Champions League final, but Captain Kane is ready to go.